pre-designer wedding gowns, dozens of them.
And they're going to one very special group of ladies. New at 10, WISN 12 News, Marianne Lyles shows us how military wives are getting help to create their dream wedding.
Sarah Hynek is still loving life as a newlywed.
I got married June 23rd.
But the year leading up to the big day was tough. Her husband Joshua spent the last year with the Army in Afghanistan.
He is an EOD tech, so he works with bombs and explosives. But when it hit 3 days and I didn't hear from him, that's when I got a little uneasy.
Wedding planning was a welcome distraction, and to make things easier, she met Marina Kuhn, co-owner of Zeta Bridal in Milwaukee, which hosted a special event.
Military brides don't get to have their dream wedding, and we were able to help them with this experience and come in and find their special gown.
Zeta Bridal offered free designer gowns through brides across America. The organization helps brides-to-be in the military or marrying someone serving.
This is amazing, and as a military lifestyle, you know, sometimes you don't feel appreciated, but this just puts everything together and makes your dreams come true as a bride.
Sample gowns, some discounted and others are donated from the vendor. They're worth hundreds, sometimes thousands of dollars.
It was more rewarding than we had ever thought. Just hearing their stories, helping them on this special day.
Sarah found her dream dress.
It was perfect, beautiful day.
On Wednesday, a new group of military brides will start picking out a dress for their perfect day. As for Sarah, she's all smiles, moving to Alaska, where her husband is now stationed.
We're ready to start our lives together.
There will be only 50 gowns out here for the brides, and they're going out on a first-come, first-served basis. So Zeta's expects people to be lined up outside the door well before the store opens. Reporting in downtown Milwaukee, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.